mua vaan kiinnostaa, mitä reittiä toi lähtee tekemään tuota tietä. Meneekö se tosta noin muulien alueen läpi vai?
Looks like a bad.
Eli se menee siltikin se tie tonne muulien alueelle. Noin. Erinomaista. Delivering cargo.
You're not with Fragile Express, are you?
Nyt olen.
Oh, I get it. Bridges is using their IDs to complete the delivery. Well, good work, son. I'll take that off your hands. Package looks brand new. Since I've seen cargo in such good shape. Thank you kindly. No, it couldn't have been easy. What's your angle anyway? Everyone knows Fragile was behind the attack that wiped out Middlemont City. Only a damn fool would trust that terrorist to deliver shit now. But here you are, filling in. Keeping her business alive for her, am I right? I swear. Can't trust anyone these days. Don't try sweet-talking me onto your little network. You know why there's been so many terrorist attacks recently? Because you all pissed them off. With your talk of reuniting the country.
Uh-huh.
Join the ECA. I may as well paint a bullseye on my shelter. Just keep my deliveries coming. We'll get along just fine. I don't need any trouble. Though I will say, I appreciate these hematic grenades of yours. Quality work, gotta admit. Not the sort of equipment the UCA ought to keep to itself. There's a lot of freelance porters operating in these parts, after all. If I could churn these out by the boatload and gear up those folks. Now you're good people. I can see that. And you brought my order like I asked. But it'll take more than that for me to agree to what you're asking.
Okay, that
Chiral Network is a big step. But if you could prove to me Bridges is an organization I can trust.
Pitää vielä jotain lisää.
Well, how about this? Do another run for me. I'll put the details on the terminal there.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Good work.
New order available.
B-tieriä. Ne on itsemurhatehtävä BT-alueelle. Eli BT-alueelta pitäisi hakea toolboxi. Se on tosi kivaa. Niin mä en pysty niinku juoksemaan ihan tolkuttomia matkoja. About. Jos mä teen... niin joo, täytyy olla Chiral Network, että pystyy... ...tekemään PCC. Postilaatikko. Suoraan edessä olis tollanen PT. Katsotaan, pystyks mä kiertämään täältä. on kriippiä. Niitä on ihan tuossa aidan takana. Ja niitä ei varmaan noin aidat kyllä estä pahemmin. Ja tää just kun niitä ei näe, niin vähän jännää. Valmistautua heittämään kakkagranaatteja. Okei. Okay. Vähän niinku miinakentällä kävelis. Aika lähellekin itseasiassa. Joutuu hengittämään. Ja vähän sama kuin jossain SCP:ssä, että ei saa hengittää. Hajon bunkkeri. Täällä on ihan törkeitä määriä keramiikkaa ja... Tätä voi niinku lähteä metalleja hakemaan, jos on niinku tarpeeksi kukkarohkeella tuulella. Täytyy seurata vaan niinku omia jälkiä, joita ei näy tässä maassa, koska pahus. Hengitän. Pois. ei se savukranaatti ei auta. Täytyy heittää. Mä menen vähän eri kulmasta kun mä tulin, mutta... Ehkä se toimi. Superkuljettaja. Superpostimies. Verkkokontaineri meni ihan täysin rikki. No ei voi mitään. Kädessä voi kantaa, mutta... Emme saa tuota mukaan. Parasta viedä nää nyt ensimmäisenä. Tarpeeksi on mua mukana.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Delivering cargo.
What? You kidding me?
Ihme mies MacGyveri toi työkalut.
You don't know what this means to me. Whole lot of memories in these old tools. The kind of stuff you can't replace with a chiral printer. Thought I was giving you an impossible mission. Oh, yes. Now we're talking. Where do you see the weapons I make with these?
Uh-huh.
Sam Bridges, you are incredible. Thank you.
Uh-huh.
If they're running with Higgs now, then that makes them as bad as him, don't it? It's as if all the motherfucking terrorists are coming together like one big happy family. Might be time for us to do the same. Maybe there's hope for us after all. At least if there's more folks like you in the UCA.
Porukka pystyy tekemään mahdottomia tehtäviä.
And the new America to boot. Connect me to the Chiral Network.
Bolagan. Okei, siellä olisi ollut tikkaitakin jonkin verran. Matin näköjään aika ok reitin.
It's only fair that I look out for you. So, long as you keep me connected, I'll keep on supplying you with my best tools. And together we all might live a little longer. Oh, by the way, check out this beauty I made. It's called a Bola Gun. It should keep anyone from giving you trouble for a minute. It's non-lethal, of course. I can't promise it won't leave marks, but that's on them. If you think you could use it, take it.
Oi, oi. Pyssy.
As is, you can use it to restrain human targets without killing them. But swap out those wires with strands spun from your blood, and it might even work on BTs.
Huh.
Go ahead. Give it a whirl.
Sitten autopaverille. Ja onneksi näkyykin tästä näin.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Ilmeisesti tarvii aika monta reissua, että tän saa tien kuntoon.
Two wheels up.
Aa, mitä? Noilla muuleilla on ajoneuvoja. Autoja. Pahus.
Thank you.
Nää vaan kasvaa nää tarpeet täällä näin. Post-apokalyptinen postimies taas hommissa. Tällä kertaa ollaan tietä rakennettu. Jahan taas tulee takauma. Viimeksi iskällä meni ilmeisesti vähän huonosti. Jaha. Edelleenkin pullokouras. Vieläkään ei ihan tasan tarkkaan tiedetä, miten tää liittyy tarinaan. On tappelussa.
Thinking you could keep it safe. Man like you.
Kyllä se on johonkin törmännyt. Jaha. Syyllisyyttä.
Just you and me now, baby. That's all I got. I'll keep you safe. No matter what.
What happened? Mulla olisi Doom 3 pelivuorossa, mutta se on niin karmea peli, ettei jaksa pelata vähän kerralla. Modaa sitä peliä, hyvä mies. Modit on keksitty. Tai sitten teet oman hauskuutensa. Tää vähän roolipelaamisena, niin kaikki menee kyllä. Eikös se ollut Doom 3, että piti nimenomaan se taskulampu modata siihen? Siihen aseeseen, että oli millään tavalla järkevää pelata. No niin, nyt meillä on tie. Hieno homma. Tää seuraava olikin sitten, muistaakseni, vaatii aika paljon kaikkea. Pätkä kerrallaan tietä. Voin sanoa, mä saan melkein aina sydärin, kun toi niin kuin slow motion menee päälle, kun se yleensä tulee PT:tä on läsnä. Okei, eli kairalle kristalleja tarvitaan. Marion poimiminen kanssa. Metalleja, keramiikkaa ja pahusko alkoi satamaan. Näyttääköhän tääkin meidät jonkinlaiselle itsemurhan tehtävälle.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID.
Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Yes. Lääkkeet vanhukselle.
I've been expecting you. You are my lifeline. I've only managed to get this far thanks to Porters, and you don't ask for anything in return. You have my gratitude. Let's see how's the package. Wow, this is great. Excellent job, thank you. So you're here on behalf of Fragile Express. Please tell me you put the terrorists behind you.
Kaikki ajattelee, että Fragile on ollut mukana siinä terroristi-iskussa.
Things started getting scary around here. Rumors say that she caused the explosion at Middle Knot City, and there's a part of me that believes it. Of course, she could be just another one of their victims. Are you connecting the chiral network? I don't mind a contract with Bridges, but I'm not going to join the UCA. Go ahead if you're fine with that.
Maybe you already heard it from Fragile, but preppers who don't want to be a part of the UCA can still sign a contract with Bridges to join the network. They get to use our delivery services and other basic chiral network infrastructure, much like our full members. Similarly,
okay.
You'll be able to use their chiral printing facilities to replenish your supplies. They are not, however, obligated to exchange data with us. So don't expect them to share intel or help with the development of new tech.
Okay.
In an ideal world, everyone would be a part of the UCA, of course. But failing that, we want everyone to at least be a part of the network. They can always change their minds after the fact. The Cupid will interface differently with the terminal depending on the type of contract. So connect your Cupid to confirm.
Oli vähänkin tuhnu toi tosiaan niin kun, ilmeisesti jos ei ne vaihda tietoja niin meidän kanssa, niin sitten se yhteys ei toimi niin hyvin. Aha.
The company just got too big. In times like these, we should all keep it close and tight. That goes for couriers, too. Otherwise, we'll just make the same mistakes. Republics, federations, coalitions, states. Connecting all kinds of people together. It's just asking for trouble. Sorry. It's been a while since I last talked to anyone. Travel safe. See you around, then.
Excellent work, Sam. You've brought three
kiitos,
way
kiitos.
Stations into the fold. The preppers are on the grid, and the chiral network is looking better than ever.
We're planning to use a regional distro center as our next way station. But that'll have to wait. Got a priority task here. A mess in need of cleaning up.
Uh-huh.
We need you to recover one of Lake Knot City's system servers. They sent it out for repairs and mules hit the transport on the way back. The server contains validation data for a new delivery system we're deploying. Once in place, it will use the Chiral network to automate deliveries. To us, it's invaluable. To the mules, it may as well be a toaster. A toaster they'll happily tear apart for the chiral crystals and rare earth metals inside. If we don't act quickly, we could lose that data. So get your ass to the mules' drop site, snatch the server, and bring it back to Lake Knot City.
Uh-huh.
I'm putting the order in myself. Check your cufflinks for details.
Okei, eli... Se on ilmeisesti tämä. Okei. No. Olemme kuitenkin menossa samaan suuntaan.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Ensimmäinen homma vaan niin päästä täältä ehjänä alas. Tuhoamatta kaikkea. Tää näyttää tosi hyvältä. Mä oon ennenkin tippunut alas vuorolta. Näyttää niin epävarmalta, että... Onko aika hyvin saanut ton... säätänyt hetken aikaa, et saanut ton noin tikkaan tohon pystyy. Ja muljen alueen vieressä ei kannata ilmeisesti niinku siitä ruveta skannaamaan, koska ne on huomaa sen itse. Ei kyllä mahtunut enää itsellä. Painoin väärää nappia. Private lockeri. Mä mietin vaan, eikö mulla ollut nyt joku... Paitsi, että mähän voin... hämätä tiputtamalla jotain lastia. No. Miten se tiputtaminen toimii? sitten suunta semmonen mistä pääsee mahdollisimman nopeasti pois, eli sattumanvarainen. Mieluummin ei sieltä mistä tultiin, koska siellä on porukkaa. No. Tää on ihan tiltissä tää kaveri. Sen kanssa on muutaman kerran kaaduttu.
Chassis a little beat up, but the internal components ought to be just fine. Thank you.
Noni.
Sam, I've added a reverse trike to the list of supplies you can fabricate. Lake Knot said he was kind enough to provide the blueprints as thanks. Same deal. Two fitted with required best suit. We're working.
No, tällähän ruvetaan rakentamaan tietä sitten heti.
Thanks, Sam. With that data, we can finally move forward with our plans for the new automated delivery system. I'll tell the boys to start testing the bots right away. Now, you'll need to take it to the distro center south of Lake Knot City. Check the delivery terminal whenever you're up for more work.
The Preppers had some things to say about Fragile. You sure we can trust her?
That business with Higgs? Thought I told you she hates him with a passion. Enemy of my enemy, as far as I'm concerned. Don't take my word for it, though. Just ask her and judge for yourself. I'd like it or not, we need her help.
Sam, it's Fragile. I hear you brought three preppers into the network and delivered everything they needed. That's some good work.
Long as we're shooting the shit, you mind telling me what the deal is with you and Higgs?
Been hearing stories, huh? I'll tell you all about it in person. Meet me at the distro center south of Lake Knot. You're headed there anyway, right?
Yeah.
New order of it.